There was this man that I know that loved to dance. As a nursing aide in high school, I would dance with him down to the supper dining room every night. But then his Parkinson's disease took over. He went from the two-step to little shuffle steps to barely even able to take his first step. I tried encouraging him to keep his activity level up, but nothing I did seemed to make the difference. If I had only known now what the role of music therapy could have played in his life. Simply clapping out the beat or playing Walk the Line by Johnny Cash could have kept the dance in his step and the twinkle in his eye. As I said before, my name is Tara Meyer. I'm a senior here at Eau Claire, and I will graduate in May with a bachelor's degree in nursing. I was first introduced to the music therapy program my freshman year. I took the introduction course as a general, not really knowing what it was or what impact it would have on my educational career or professional life as a nurse. Since then, I've taken several other music therapy courses and have created my own topical minor entitled Adaptive Therapies for Integration into Nursing Practice. Music therapy has provided a way for me to take hold of what I've learned in the classroom and apply it to everyday life. Recently, I took content from a music therapy course to create a brochure and listing only some of the ways that I can incorporate music into the world of nursing. I have two copies that I'm interested. As a nurse, I need to expand my focus from just the medical diagnosis to become more emotional, social, spiritual, and family-oriented. The information learned has become more than just coursework. It provides me with content to make deeper connections with my patients and to better their situation. I would strongly recommend taking music therapy courses to all healthcare professionals. Whether it's a resident losing his ability to dance, or a culturally diverse patient who feels isolated, or someone in pain about music therapy.